It was a Buffalo Soldier in the heart of America.